First, I have to read the clue. Walk 20 paces from the tree towards setting sun and rising sea.
What's that mean?
Well, the sun sets that way over the sea. So I walk 20 steps in that direction.
And we'll find the treasure.
Here it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Whoa!
Whoa doesn't come after 9. 10 does.
If I took step 10, I'd fall right into the ocean. The map must be wrong.
Or the pirates took teeny tiny steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Whoa! Ugh. Close one.
Sorry, I got twinkle toed away.
There's something out there, but it's hard to see with all the fog in the way.
Do you think it's mysterious Captain Blackfur's old ship?
Let's find out. Ruff, ruff. Wings!
It's a pirate ship for sure, Ryder. I can see the flag. Can we go see if there's treasure on it?
That old ship is falling apart. It's not safe. We need to get it on land fast before the tide comes in and the waves break it into pieces.
Then let's bring her in.
The ship's pretty big, but if we all work together, maybe we can do it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Channel is done. Now we can drag the boat right up on the beach.
My forklift is set.
Winch is ready when Ryder is.
All set.
My signal! Work! Winch on!
We did it!
It's working! How's it look up there, Sky?
Steady as she goes!
Whoa!
Look at the anchor chain! The anchor must be caught!
Something's wrong!
Let's see if we can free that anchor!
Want to take a ride?
Let's do it!